What I find so particularly wonderful about co-working in general and Cowork Frederick in particular is the breadth of interesting people that are here. People who are in a different place than you, who can give you a different perspective on the world and a different perspective on how things are going. Those people are here.
It's not just all tech people, it's not just all artistic people, it's not just all business people, it's everybody.
You know, even if they're not, you know, in your industry or anywhere close to your industry, you can still, you know, you still have people that you have relationships with and you can bounce ideas off and things like that.
We all come in, we all know each other, we know what's going on, we support each other.
Upsides to having an office, having people you work with, a break room you can go to, those things. But there are also a lot of downsides. One of the things I love so much about Cowork Frederick is you have all of the benefits with not a lot of the downsides.
I needed a place to go because I'm not very good at working at home, and Cowork Frederick was a lot more relaxed, a lot more me.
You can get all the benefits of working in an office, all the benefits of socializing, all the benefits of engagement without the added pressure of working for someone here or having to fit to somebody else's narrative in their business.
It's a group of friends with something in common, with dreams and goals in common, learning from each other.
You know, being self-employed sometimes can be kind of a, you know, sort of a lonely existence in some ways. Coming into co-work, you have co-workers. You get that kind of camaraderie and things that you sometimes miss when you're working for yourself.
I feel a lot of the remote work stuff is a little bit confined. And so being able to get out and actually interact with people and have like a common area and stuff is really awesome.
It's professional, but it's also laid back.
When you come here, you feel welcome.
It makes the day go faster, and I tend to be more productive as well.
Is every time I bring somebody in here, they're like, this is such a great idea. I can't believe I didn't know about this before.
To tell people in this community, especially millennials or people who are just starting their business or people who are working from home, they don't know what they're missing.